Launched in March 2019, King Salman Park, the crown jewel of urban development in Saudi Arabia, is a monumental project set to redefine leisure and recreation in the region. Spanning more than 16 square kilometers, it is not only the largest urban park in Saudi Arabia, but the largest in the world. To put its magnitude into perspective, the size of this development is 7 times the size of London's Hyde Park and 5 times the size of New York's Central Park. This sprawling oasis encompasses over 11.6 square kilometers of open green spaces adorned with 1 million trees. Nestled in Riyadh's King Salman district, the park sits within a 30-minute drive for 75% of the city's residents. Preliminary plans for King Salman Park envisage a transformative urban environment featuring a central park surrounded by cultural, residential, hotel, and commercial structures. The components can be classified into 4 major categories: environmental, arts and culture, entertainment, and business and hospitality. Environmental elements include over 9.3 million square meters of green areas and open spaces encompassing various gardens, a circular 7.2 kilometer pedestrian walkway, a valley area exceeding 800,000 square meters, and numerous water features spanning over 300,000 square meters. The Royal Art Complex, sprawling across more than 400,000 square meters, is set to become a cultural hub within the park. It will house a national theater with a seating capacity of 2,500, 5 museums, an outdoor theater with a capacity of 8,000, a complex with 3 cinema halls, 4 art academies, and an educational center for children. Plazas covering 40,000 square meters are designed to host various events, and the park will showcase numerous artworks and landmarks. Entertainment elements include a royal golf course covering an area of 850,000 square meters, sports complex over 50,000 square meters, virtual reality court, a skydiving center, an equestrian center, running and biking routes, 100,000 square meter amusement park, 140,000 square meter aqua park, a family amusement center, as well as a tower and a sky bridge are expected to be built. Additionally, the park will host a visitor center spanning 80,000 square meters for various activities. In the realm of housing, hospitality, and business, King Salman Park will offer residential compounds providing 12,000 housing units, 16 hotels with a total of 2,300 rooms, and 500,000 square meters of retail spaces. King Salman Park construction, initiated March 2019, is expected to be completed by 2024. Aligned with Saudi Vision 2030's Quality of Life program and UN Sustainable Development Goals, the project aims to make Riyadh one of the world's most livable cities. With an estimated cost of $23 billion, this project will create 70,000 jobs. Key stakeholders include Omrania and Henning Larsen as the design and consulting architects, Omrania and Salfo for civil engineering, MIC for mobility consultancy, and Turner & Townsend for cost management consultancy, amongst others. In summary, King Salman Park emerges as a transformative urban oasis, aligning with the ambitious vision of Saudi Arabia. This monumental project, reflecting sustainable innovation and cultural richness, is poised to redefine Riyadh's landscape, making it a globally coveted destination and a testament to progress. As construction progresses and completion approaches, anticipation grows for the unveiling of this iconic development that promises not only an enhanced quality of life for Riyadh's residents, but also a symbol of Saudi Arabia's commitment to shaping a vibrant and sustainable future.